Why is this toothy critter the tastiest freshwater fish? The meat's extremely soft and very, very clean. They call this zippering the walleye. Removes that center bone, and you're left with a perfect boneless fillet. Crack an egg, and then mix it up. Add salt and pepper. Pat dry your walleye fillets. Now throw your walleye fillets in the egg wash. Turn on your pan, add some butter. Take your walleye fillets